fucking hell. This game needs to be really more fucking clear on the goddamn stuff.
Okay, we got what we need to move on. Just keep that cell mode activated until you clear the canyon.
Yeah, that's
the nice thing. Okay, let's see what we got here. Track distance for loops and rolls, knife flights and bird flying. Got it, no problem. Alright, so looks like we gotta do a certain amount of these before we can move on to the
I'm just gonna take the shots before I get blown off again.
So let's make this a little competition. Let's see who comes out on top.
There is jack shit indication when this goes into stealth. I mean, there is on the plane, but it needs to be more. Where? I didn't want one loop and took over. I don't know what the fuck they're talking about knife farm. What? It's a jet. Blue tires, red tires, and yellow tires. Oh! I didn't fucking care.
On the
damn it, man. I know one reason to keep my laser. Reload come on a mess off this pathetic.
Damn, I'm not gonna lie, you might even be better than me. Nice work. Let's close this out and get paid.
Oh, hello. So damn far away.
Guess they're pretty tight about us poaching this contract. Get ready to engage.
Whoa, fucking aware that I died. Twitter shot is gonna lie. Game fucking go with the first mission. Keep continuing my lives from the first part of the mission. Did you try a machine gun it? Oh, rock charger, shit. Probably what they expected you to do. Yeah.
You can't get that kind of shit in AR, huh? Now, they say got a real field test. Now, let's drop these off and see if I can convince the client that all this was on purpose. Hey, maybe they'll let us borrow one down the line if we need it.
So I think for flight purposes, I prefer my laser or hydro.
Yeah.
I feel like this thing's turning angle is a bit too high.
Okay. Nah, yeah, the guy was... I was watching a review on this, and the guy was saying, Is it worth it to make money? Definitely not.
Yeah. Especially when you come to consider that the plane itself costs $6.8 million.
Yes.
Before discount. And you know, you gotta pay for the terminal to start the mission.
Yes. We'll be right back.
But...
Didn't I say we're redefining the private military space? A deal like that takes us to the next level officially. We're a serious option for the same contracts Meriwether goes after. Bit of unfriendly competition never hurt anyone. You know, I think it's time for us to go on the offensive. Start following up on some leads from that job at the quarry. RTB when you're ready.
What the hell? Complaining, but what the fuck? I just,
cocksucker!
I just, shot and killed the, military pilot of the military plane.
Ran into my, what'd you say?
Ah, it's, dark,
Ah.
Yeah, apparently in GTA 6, if it ever comes out, they're gonna bring back Six-Star.
Oh, what, the army?
Yeah. But the jets will actually deploy from the military base.
Ah.
They won't just instantly appear in, like, you know, in your face from, you know, nowhere. With cabin
loggers. Only it's not really a ship, it's a yacht. And I'm not a captain. We're comrades. Memories are socialist.
That last mission was like, It told me what it was.
Fortunate
son. It's CC. Yeah. Didn't even say what it was, it just said. Oh yeah, shit. Come on. Good fucking GTA.
Okay, good news. We got Meriwether sweating bullets. Remember the cobalt from the quarry? They've been working on it out of this warehouse in Grape Sea. So what do you say we find out what they're using it for? As of today, they're relocating the whole operation back to their HQ. They're panicking. I say let's keep the pressure on and intercept whatever they're moving.
I'm in the time. And okay. I thought we were flying it for if it's just a landing. That was more difficult than an entry. When did we?
Oh, okay.
This place is stacked with these motherfuckers, so I'd go in quiet. But I.
Where did you get the bike?
What happened?
Where did you get the bike?
It's
over, I didn't get a bike.
It's over there next to, it was next to the garage. I just saw him.
Oh.
I thought we had to go very far anyway. I'm trying to go quiet.
This one?
Yeah.
Can I stop him?
Yep.
Maybe one behind a thing.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
yeah. I don't think I want to stop. Got here. I say one, I think. Yep. What the?
Nope.
Fuck.
I think I won.
Shit, I think they know what's up. Reinforcements are
coming. Oh my god. Oh shit.
There's a bunch of them together.
Yeah. Ow, we're a bitch.
Go behind us.
What? Oh.
That was stupid.
Fuck you, game. Ow. him in the head. Hey, he caught it. Fucking ow. I don't understand why it's easier to heal and sprint than it is to stand still. Jesus Christ! Okay, I'm sorry about that.
No, I could have guessed that was gonna happen.
How do they mark this shit, man?
If I blow up something in this small room, this small...
Sorry.
It's nice. Huh?
What? Use my... I said sorry. Oh, use my tiny little grenade launcher. Give it up!
Oh,
you see everything marked. I wish I could put, play my own music during these things. So I didn't have to listen to mission music. Cause I forgot my own radio stick. I did it. You literally walk straight past one. There's some right there, in the back. Ooh, what's this thing?
Oh, there's one. There's
the blue ones. Yeah. I thought that was one of them.
I haven't been up the top yet.
Dun 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 dun.
For now, get that in the Avenger and evac this shit, but stay live. They definitely got more guys on the way.
Okay, fuck you, cutscene.
The Avenger just went offline. Are you good? Looks like they brought in some major fucking airstrikes. We must have really pissed them off. Don't worry, I won't leave you hanging down there. Head towards the LSA lockup, and I'll see if I can get our own support out here or something. Shit. In the meantime, try to keep moving around so the airstrikes can't lock your position.
Yeah. Jim, I do not let you see it.
Yeehaw! Hello! Rooster Matron, report for duty. Somebody asked for a locked-on jammer?
Just the words you wanted to hear, sir.
All right! Just stay close to my chopper, and they won't be able to target you.
Get under there.
Oh!
Okay,
stick real close. Okay. I'm assuming. Forward.
That's close enough to get me excited.
Keep it up, Rooster.
Don't worry, I won't let him get nuked. Jammers on. Stay under my ass.
Oh, the proximites don't work. Let me use them, but they don't work. Oh shit! Good luck, good! Fuck off! And then when you're done, it's like, yeah, you take over now. Fuck this game, fuck this game, fuck this game.
Y'all are killing it down here. Keep that jammer running, Rooster.
Of course! Nothing I like more than taking these assholes.
Yeah. It's like I had to change seats while shooting at people. And again, my squad, one watch has been used and a spectate.
I don't know about you, but I need a beer and a leak. See you back at
base. Why do they stop it? It's like, oh no, we got lost.
I'll change the radio. Radio, cool. Oh, that one. A train station got Riley hear me tonight. One out. Ah, unless the whole park's the last one. That seems pointless.
Yes, I see. We're always in our own session.
Yo, that was something else back there. So, you want to know what was in those crates? It was a bunch of tech from Coil Arms Division. You know, the weapons wing of the electric car company. Shit. TL, you remember a couple years back when some dude claimed he hacked the CEO of Meriwether? It's looking like that intel was legit. We gotta keep up the offensive. I'll be in touch.
I will be in touch, all right.
Okay. Hey, JD. Did you know if you want to respawn in a new location, you can select kill yourself?
Ah, oh, right, of course.
Why, Ronan? This one I spawned at the polar opposite of the military base.
One.
Ah, just in time. Get the select radio off. The goddamn hole.
All right, let's get this thing underway.
Nope. My character is changing the outfits every 0.1 second.
All right, we got some major drama here, people. Meriwether kidnapped your friend Avi Schwartzman, and now they're using him to try and dig up the government's files on the entire LS criminal underworld. You, me, everybody out here. We gotta get Avi out before they get what they need.
Server farm is locked down, so you'll have to high altitude, low open jump to get in. Should be fun.
Wrap your
shoot. What's up? Jeez, this mission would be annoying as shit if you missed this thing that said equip parachute.
Yeah, it's...
Certainly the rest of the game is like, it's already equipped. Parachute inside, just pulled them down. I'm just speeding up to go down. Hey, this looks familiar.
Yes, it certainly does.
Wonder if this is recycled content. Oh, fuck off! Someone got pulled into the petrol thing.
Go
I see red dot. Point out that this is not the cell phone entrance we usually take.
Yeah.
Oh god. Wait. Yeah, I'm still doing the keypad thing. When we do that thing to get the briefcase, whatever, we come for a different door. Yeah. Rescue Avi? Really? Ow. I really don't want to spectate again.
Reloading!
Go in there! Please pick your bullshit line. I killed someone, and then 1 second later, another dude instantly spawned at my feet. And the map's a lot of piece of shit.
Finish them all!
Watch out when you get up those stairs, that's where the security guard instantly came. It does take us the exit. And that's where we came in. That dude is the dude that instantly spawned right there. That's my body. I come up the stairs. You don't have any place to stop off? Oh, don't worry. Imagine having like a flying armored tank parking a billion kilometers away.
Yes.
Yes, it did land there, a slightly closer spot, but still. It's like, you saw how long it took to take out with your Raiju? It's a problem. Kill a clown.
I might have leaked some stuff from Don Percival's bunker that showcased the Meriwether U.S. government bromance. Just ask your associate. They helped. Why didn't they come get you?
Don't worry, man. They got our number two.
Yeah, well, I got kidnapped and held at gunpoint while they made me dig up a bunch of classified intel. Mainly on you guys, as it turns out. Oh, the stress. It's too much.
Not to make it worse, but we got hostiles incoming.
Oh no, no! That sounded very bad. Are we getting hit?
Affirmative. We're under fire. They got us good.
Okay,
everybody stay calm. Man the turrets while we figure out how to fix this thing. At least I'll look cool in my obituary, right? How we doing over there?
I'm working on it.
Did you try overriding the hover system?
Yeah, didn't do shit.
Okay, try the
I love how the NPC can just hover here perfectly. I need to point out Mr. Pilot sir, that the Avenger is 1.5 health. It was briefly shown that the Avengers have one long corridor.
No.
As soon as I put armor on, it was one bullet gone. It was super heavy.
Man, now that was a rescue. That was some heavy shit for real. Avi's blood pressure is almost back to normal, and there's gotta be some major stress on the Meriwether government marriage now, too. I think we're all set to finish this thing.
That's so kind of you, game. And again, it spawned me on the bottom end of the map. Jenny. I only just found out the other day that Lester is also LGT.
Oh, you didn't know that? Did you hear the sound resemblance?
Not really. I always hung up on him immediately if I could. Yeah, I think I've maybe listened to the call like once or twice. The second the phone comes up, I'm spamming the escape key. Where are you? Okay, that car in that part. Found out that I've already got one. So I've already got more like three, I think. I'm taking the casino and limo service to the Chumash bunker. Press MK1, thank you. Retire as personnel of MC. I did one thing that you need to call a motherfucker quickly. The fuck? I just had a civilian spin out of control and hit me in their car. I realize I've been entering the military eventual role. Now I don't go to like the front section. Hold on. Yeah. Now I don't go through like the military gate through the front or the back. War is hell, but so is you know how there's a bridge underneath the military base? Now I'm just riding out on my Presser 1, just glide into it. Alright, jump up, and in we go. That's where my hangar is anyway. Righteous Slaughter 7. The video game features levels like Cluttered Warehouse, African Rebellion, Polar Nonsense, Desert Surprise. Innovative levels like nothing you've played before, including the surprise space level we won't talk about until the game comes out. Righteous Slaughter 7, the identical art of contemporary killing. How do you kill? Rated PG, pretty much the same as the last game. We'll never overdose! This is Los Santos Rock Radio. Shock and awe. Pretty sure there's already a mission named this.
Who knew Pop could have so much power?
I racing 0%, goddamn. Yeah. Wonder how long it takes to act. Nah, I was about to say, I wonder how long it takes to actually calculate it. Jets on the side.
Surprise, y'all. See y'all coming in hot. I just had to get
the
final lap, baby. So I called in a favor with that contractor we tested the Raijus for. And let me tell you, this thing is tight.
Are we meant to land there?
Looks like I made my point. Now over to you to finish the job.
I think someone's shooting at me. Oh, get out. And a man. Yeah, actually, yeah, I can shoot him there. There's one. Irritating. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna see the part of the plane now. Yeah, I am. I'm on the hundred alone. Can't see shit though. Yeah. just crash him. Like, he's currently getting raped by the mission music. I don't watch that loud in this one. Yeah, for me, it's extremely loud on this one. Wasn't before. Shit.
Oh my god, signal jams. There's one down there, so that's sniper. It's all the way at the end.
What a pansy! Get it off, ass!
Don't change it.
Ass!
Holy shit. Now what they need to do next is save the armor. I don't appreciate having one bullet take away 80% of my super heavy armor.
Yes.
That's more like super light armor right there. Fuck you. Yeah.
Okay, signal looks good. You should try the key card again.
I wonder if he's playing auto. I wonder if Avengers gonna be to start again.
Yes, maybe.
It shows where to park it.
That's it! You're in!
Joining me, someone.
Fall back!
Okay, find a way to disengage the locks on that cargo.
Get him!
Okay, game, I'm moving as far as I can so you don't ear rap me no more.
Disengage the cargo box. Okay.
You messed with the wrong man!
I'm doing what now?
Perfect. Now push that shit down to the Avenger.
Push it down to the Avenger.
Damn. They must have called everyone who's ever applied for a Meriwether job and their mama to come get your asses. You ready?
Bugs are coming in.
Oh, going the ow. 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 Oh my fucking god. Iron's not gonna kill me.
Yeah,
I'm about to heal up.
It's so hard to spot in that sort of mist. Ah, so you gotta push it to your end. Let's
okay, how does it work? Let me guess, you gotta get outside, then okay, go kaboom. Can you helicopter? Oh fuck.
Whoa,
God damn, man. Fuck! Jesus Christ! Get fucked. Oh my fucking god. Yeah.
Fall back! More ammo! Come on!
That's right, CR's here, baby. Thought I'd come around one more time and clear path for y'all.
Thank you. Please, game, please stop having 1000% accuracy. Please. Kill the guy behind? No.
Awesome. It just keeps spawning in front of me.
Hey, you're lucky it wasn't a minigun.
Yeah.
It's about to happen now. I hate when you're like looking at someone in the deck and it still won't show you their red dot on the map. So yeah, man, I can see you, but I can't do nothing. If you fly like a normal person, I can shoot you.
Sorry.
RPGs or missile?
RPGs.
Hey, they're giving up. Good shit, Angels. Good motherfucking job. We cleared the land in San Cudo with the cargo.
just went down. They fucked up, you cleaned up. Aha, LSC, baby. When the military-industrial complex wants to quit fucking around and get shit done, who they come to? Meriwether who? Aha, mission of a lifetime, TL. CR out.
As a flyer by my galaxy purple Avenger.
What did you do? Oh, nice to know that it changes money depending on survivability and how quickly and whatever.
Yeah, I think you get a 250 grand bonus for completing these.
Nice. Hopefully my spawn with? No. Damn it.
LGT with some urgent business. Someone's about to rat out our powder factory to the narcs. Take them out and clean up the evidence.
Okay. At the end of the Avengers?
That is actually, yes.
Oh.
Let me get
outside. I've been fighting with this thing, I'm selling it. Does have a bubble gum library. Might as well keep it. Oh shit. They're saying to keep him 1 GD. And it's 6.8 to buy. And sells for 2.8. You know the depressing thing about life? First of all, you can't sell the system, or you can't sell somebody very much. You can respray, but you can't do anything else. You can respray, but you can't do anything else to it.
And we come back stronger! Or at the same production capacity as before, at least. We're up and running again. Yay! Long John out.
All right, TL, we did it! The divorce papers are signed. Meriwether and the government are no longer on speaking terms, and we got the feds kissing our ass for saving theirs. LSA is here to stay, baby. It's only up from here, and we still got plenty of jobs that'll put that Avenger to good use. Operations Terminal is there 24/7. That's your home now, baby. CR out.
Yeah. In a free car now. Holy crap, crazy. I know the other jet had a speed difference compared to the laser.
Yeah.
But the laser feels like I'm walking right now.
This doesn't compare to the Raiju.
Yeah.
How much difference are they in price?
About 1.5 mil.
No.
Yeah, the laser is hell slow in comparison.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, whoops. I let myself crash into a pole. Because I thought it was one of those poles that you could just literally kick over.
Ah, yes.
No, it was a power line. My plan just instantly blew up. Oops. Run, prostitute, run! And she did a front flip. The musket that I bought the other day, it's almost maximum damage.
Oh.
And when you shoot some people in the right spot, they do front or backflips. Shot a prostitute and I don't have cops off me. Interesting. Yeah, I'm in a stand of mine.
Is to get the upgrades for the asset level quickly, there's a mission, like 10 missions in that.
Ah. I shot a SWAT team member in the foot with a musket, and he died. If you hear random gunfire, it wasn't me.
If you resend me a note.
Oh! What did that come into? Okay. Waiting. No, man. That was definitely justified. The hairdresser screamed when I ran in while hiding from the cops.
Huh.
So I blew up the barber shop.
I see. I'll
chuck some C4 in it. All I wanted was a haircut before I got out of jail. God.
Got a decent amount of cocaine and meth in there. Yeah. Let me know if you see a drug dealer. Alright, I'll send an invite.
I had to run over that guy. I saw his car and he was driving around in boxer shorts. Nothing more.
Oh yeah, I was so scared. I thought I accidentally bought the brigade again. The thing you need for the acid lab. that because I thought you get it free when you do the missions, but it's actually the it's like either or, it seems to be. I bought it for 750 grand, but
yeah, then
it said you had to spend 750 grand to upgrade it to the asset lab.
Yeah,
but then when I got it, it was already the asset lab, so I guess that worked out.
I did a little bit similar. I was a little bit pissed off buying the brigade to find out that it has nothing to do with the brigade.
Yes.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
I should.
It's coming at you.
Coming at you. I'm on Bob here.
What's it all way down here?
I can't get down there at the moment. Keep down at the ass on the... Oops. That's one thing I always miss about the mod menu. Not having cops. I like being able to fuck around without dealing with the cops.
What's up?
Alright. What's up? Hey, watch!
There we go.
Okay, this should do. We have two loyal Fooligan friendly colleagues working out of an off-grid camper van. They hook us up with a steady supply of bombs made from copper wire. Problem is, their van got raided by some local fuckaroo yesterday. Took off with our buddy's entire supply of copper.
Shitty.
What do you say we help these guys out?
Step City.
How the fuck did I spawn you?
I left. We'll see if we come past in a second.
Fuck off. Damn. God damn it.
You only need to take out the head butthole to make your point.
I don't know, play GTA without getting a phone call every 3 seconds.
Buttholes around him. I'm gonna text you a pic of him. You send me a pic of his corpse, get the truck full of copper, and you're done.
gonna fucking die.
Support
man.
Your local Los MC. Morale.
On your tail and drive that copper back to our buddies.
Here they are. Abracadabra. Ah. Probably got the drop off. fucked up. Go. Okay, cool, cool.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go this way, because I remember
you've got a little cube. Yeah, because that did just blow up, because I was about to say, I'll put down a proper one. That's what a bottom fucker and he just wanna slap him. Yeah. Oh, my personal vehicle is spawning down the hill and around the corner.